Okay, well, it's the 28th again today. Still, George is outside. He wants me to take him inside. The little birdies are just kind of chilling. I think they're taking an afternoon nap out here on the ramp and in the hutch. Yeah, we got birdies in there too. So they do use the hutch. Just during the day when there's more light and they can see. Not today, but soon I'm gonna open it up so you guys can see what it looks like on the inside. It's pretty bare bones. I do have another feeder in there, another water dish, and some bedding and nest boxes that they don't really seem to use. The old heat lamp's still in there, but it's not hooked up because the clamp on it came apart and tried to burn it down one day when I was out here collecting the vegetables. You guys can see that video back in history there a little ways. Anyway, the little birdie seemed to be taking a nap. I don't know if anything is gonna muster them. I think I've got some mealworms here. They've got their fresh seeds and fresh water. George is out here to say hello. And shoot, it's what, 49? Almost 50 degrees out here today. We're having us a heat wave here. You birdies want some mealworms? Yeah, they probably like lettuce better, but yeah, they seem to be all tranced out. Sleeping. Yeah, I think they're sleeping. That's what's going on. So, anyway, here we are in the hutch. And like I said, it's the 28th of December, and we're just chilling. It's a nice day, pretty warm, warmer than it's been in a while. And I think I'm gonna go ahead inside and make some lunch. So y'all have you a great day. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you all. Bye for now.